where Viola herself had stripped and refinished the wood floor. She had woven the rag rug. She had sewn the chintz curtains and the slip covers that made old, unupholstered furniture look new. Perched on the edge of an armchair, Viola was as slim as a girl. The travails and burdens of her life had left no mark. She did not look old enough or hairy enough to be the single mother of the 5 and 6-year-old daughters who were asleep in the back room.